Some grass that we cut yesterday, so that's in the barn. And I got another hay bale today, so yay. And it's a mess of hay, no, but that should be okay. And well, here in my barn I got, well, we just got back chicken feed, my tools, some gear, got a little fake snake, two slingshots that have broken strings. Thought I was a master until my strings broke, so then I quit. And then a pair of scissors in case, a little flashlight, a pair of gloves, there's my shovel, even got some pipe and this thingy, a ladder, a fence tester for the heat power for the fence, and a spring gate, and then a mirror. And in the mirror, got all my gear. Here's my feed buckets that I collect feed from this big boy. Got my dolly. Oh, this shouldn't be here. This is my stick for whacking cattle. And so here's my part of my barn that I do my stuff in, where I do all my stuff in, right here, all my stuff. Then the chicken pen, which is pretty much my mom's, but it's part of my barn. Really, yeah. Made it work. It ain't working. There they are. There's one. And this is the chicken pen. So let's go over to the other part of the barn, which is also part mom's, because her goats are in there. Doing? See? Alright, that's a goat, Winnie and Gracie. And here's our chicken, here's our feed. And yeah, guys, that'll be it for today's video. If you guys haven't already, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, ring a little bell, and like the video. Barn review next weekend. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.